Hi from Brisbane. It's been a crazy few days. Thursday was a perfect day. I started in Noosa, and it's one of the most beautiful places on the planet, and I had a surfing lesson, and I caught a few waves. After that, I got to travel around the area a bit with the owner of the hostel I was staying at, and he showed us all these beautiful spots, and the owners of this hostel are the nicest people. So if you're in Noosa, Australia, go to Flashbackers. They're amazing, and the hostel is super nice. And after that, I continued on to Brisbane, where I got to see Amanda Palmer and the Grand Theft Orchestra perform, and that was fantastic. Met some amazing people. Amanda signed my ukulele and held my hand and hugged me, and we talked about Israel, and I gave her a gift from the Israeli Amanda Palmer community group people, and it was just start to finish super incredible. And then I did Yom Kippur in Brisbane, the first time I ever did Yom Kippur away from home, which was the weirdest Yom Kippur I've ever had. Rabbi Jaffe and his wife Tori and their super awesome children were all really good and took really good care of me and fed me and made it a lot easier, but it was still kind of tough just walking through town when people are like partying and drinking and there are concerts going on. And today I walked by some guy who was standing on the sidewalk in his underwear while his friends were laughing, and then he put his pants back on, and it was just sort of a strange thing to come across. Also, the community here was a little bit strange. I mean, normally people talk in synagogue. That's not unusual in itself. But when they talk, they do it quietly. Or at least they pretend they're doing it quietly. And here people were just straight up, you know, just talking through it. And it actually made it a little hard to hear anything. And it was just so much and created such a disconnect, I guess. And Yom Kippur is like a big deal for me, so I don't really want such a disconnect. And also earlier today, like, I was feeling kind of sick. I was having some stomach issues, and I guess the fasting, and I didn't sleep that well, so it was actually in the morning that I felt the worst, and I ended up just kind of passing out in the middle of the Torah reading, and I was surprised that no one, you know, among the community even sort of asked how I was. And it's not that they have to, but I'm just so used to places where, you know, everyone's so in your face and just like, how are you? What's going on? Are you okay? Like, even if you really, really don't want them to. So this was an unexpected difference. And really the only people who addressed it were a group of men who kind of mocked me for being weak when I left early, which was a little bit odd. And definitely the number one strangest thing about this Yom Kippur was coming back to the motel and having the guy who works here ask me if it would be okay to go drinking if I'm fasting. So that might give you a sense of what things were like. And just, I don't know, it's been a few years since I really felt Yom Kippur in a strong kind of spiritual, emotional sense, but this was definitely the least spiritual Yom Kippur I've had, and really I didn't feel a thing until like the very end, maybe the last half hour, which was probably mostly because I was pretty hungry and thirsty at that point. So I guess that worked. And I do have a song for you, so I'm not just gonna be talking forever. I've been listening to a lot of Pearl Jam lately, so this is a Pearl Jam cover, which I hope I don't mess up too badly. And it's called Amongst the Waves. Here it goes. Reservoir, save the tears that were water falling. go swim tonight, darling. And what's outside the undertow? Just you and me and nothing more. If not for love, I would be drowning. Seen it work both ways, but I am up, riding high amongst the waves. I can feel like I have a soul that has been saved. I can feel like I put away my early grave. I gotta say it now, better laugh out than too late. Remember back the early days when suddenly the channel changed the first time you saw blood. Into the later, now you're strong. You've lived yourself, the wounds are gone. It's rare when there is nothing wrong. Survive and you're amongst the fittest. Love ain't love until you give it up. Riding high amongst the soul that has been saved. I can see the light shining through the clouds again. I gotta say it now, better laugh than too late. I gotta say it now, better laugh than too late.
Bye.